200 around here. So the city developed between the 1100s and the 1300s thanks to a road. Another road, another pilgrim road, mm-hmm. called Via Francigena, you know, the stream on the road.
Was it originally a Roman road?
No, it wasn't a Roman road.
Okay.
It was built by the Lombards.
Ah, see.
Yeah. So during the 8th century, okay. more or less.
Maybe.
So the new area where the pilgrim road passed. Mm-hmm. So it's called the Diaceto, this area, and it's exactly the link between the two hills.